Well, this morning, a heads up for families heading into Children's Hospital. Aurora Police said they are investigating a fatal crash on East Colfax and Children's Way. This is right in front of the walking bridge near the hospital and university campuses. At this point, investigators know a car hit a pedestrian and that person died at the scene. The eastbound lane of Colfax is closed in the area and expected to stay closed for several hours.